We're also following breaking news in Seminole County, where Winter Springs High School has been given the all clear now after a bomb threat this morning. Winter Springs High is right off State Road 434, and Sky 6 flew over the school a while ago. Law enforcement did a room-to-room search while all the kids and staff were evacuated, but nothing dangerous was found. For now, it's still not known who made that threat at the school.